And we're back to learning Inkscape, and this time I'm going to show you how to blend two images together. It's not perfect, programs like GIMP should be better for that, but you can do it in Inkscape, so if you only have access to that, I've got two images here. Take the bigger one in height, copy the height, make sure that this lock sign is linked so that the width is also adjusted, then type it in for the second image. So they both have the same height now. Now I'll create a rectangle. It needs to have the size of the image that you want to blend. I'll just put it right here. I've got the snapping enabled, which helps me find the perfect size. Let me put that right here for now. And now I need the gradient tool. Can also press G for that. I need a linear gradient and I need to put it to the fill. Now drag from left to right and hold control. By default it's a black and transparent gradient, but I want to have black and white. So you need to select these endpoints of the gradient. The first one should be white and the opacity should be 100%. Second one black and once again opacity 100%. Let me close that. And now I'll reposition these endpoints a little bit. Everything that's white will be shown, everything that's black will be concealed. Let me create a rectangle for the background, and you can see we've got it white, so it's not transparent. That's important. Just drag and drop it onto image, select all, then right click set mask. And that works. If you're not happy with it, just right click release the mask. Use the gradient tool again to reposition it. I want to have more of the right hand side, so I'll pull that over here to the left. Again, cursor tool, select it all, right click, set mask, and reposition it. I've used an easy example here. When you've got a more complex one, you need to play a little bit around with the gradient. But for this tutorial, it was better for me to pick an easy one so that I can show the principle quickly. And this is how you can blend two images together in Inkscape. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.